Hello and welcome to Connect the Dots.
Unusual things crazy in love couples do that are usual for them. Let us have a look at some on what unusual things couples do that look weird but are actually normal. Crazy in love couples. 1. Having bizarre conversations that people can't even imagine. From dreams to unimaginable situations to future to whatnot, there are plenty of absurd topics couples can have. 2. Wear couple tees and same color clothes. Madly deeply love is mirrored from same tee or couple tees of duos out there. Many have even tried each other's clothes too. They do these weird things sometimes when they are not even drunk. 3. Weird nicknames that can drive people nuts. Terms of endearment are common thing. Every couple would agree that they give each other pet names. Common pet names like honey, babe, and darling are used in public. Some couples go for weirder names like boo-boo, pumpkin, munchkin, and the likes that they cannot call out them in front of everyone. We all want them to refer each other with such names in private only to avoid that awkward moment. 4. You inspect each other for random ailments. From random body hairs, to checking any rash or marks to other bodily growths, couples go further as they love to take care of each other so much that for us it may sound very uncomfortable, but again that's common for them. 5. Some share things that normal people will never understand. Sharing is caring, we all know that. But some couples have taken this to next level. Many use each other's toothbrush too. Some share showers too. It may sound very weird, but for many couples this is quite common. 6. They also have code language. Some duos have secret language that is not that easy for us to decipher. Their texts or body language is enough for them to communicate easily, while we just can scratch our head if we ever see them talking in code lingo. They will keep code words to refer something or some situations. 7. Do some atypical stuff. Some couples will text each other even they are sitting in front of each other. They are okay to fart or dig nose in front of their partner. Yeah, sounds disgusting, but that's true. All crazy in love couples will surely relate to these things. Are you too one such crazy couple who do all these weird little things? We know you are nodding. 5 reasons why you should not compare your relationship with others. Compare relationship with others. Relationships between couple require a lot of understanding and commitment. Comparison brings a lot of complication that cannot be solved. Before getting into relation, it becomes necessary to keep one thing in mind, as every person has individuality. If you try to compare, you are putting your relationship in danger, and therefore you should not compare your relationship. Do not compare relationship with others. 1. May lead to breakup. Too much comparison may lead to breaking up in the relation, as it becomes disheartening for any partner who is compared, pointing at the drawbacks and on the other hand a desire to get a better partner. But it is not at all true that if anyone fulfills those drawbacks will be a perfect match, as no human is perfect. You find mistakes and drawbacks in one, then it is common that you will find it in your next partner. 2. Relations and compatibility differs. Couples differ from another in terms of compatibility. In one you may find sharing same interests related to traveling, food habits or maybe clothing. In few couples, they do not share a single interest, but still, they are liberal enough to complete each other. As a couple, it entirely depends on a relation that the couple carries out in order to make a better compatibility day by day. 3. Creates unhealthy relation. While your relation to any other couples, then you will find that it may lead to an unhealthy relationship. While you compare your partner's imperfections, which is better in another couples, will finally lead to hesitations and secrecy. As your partner will always try to hide their drawbacks and may not be always comfortable about it in the relation. Happiness hides in supporting each other despite all differences, so you should not compare your relationship with others. 4. People may lie about their relations. Are you wondering about their happy life without any sort of problems in their relationship? Any sort of relation always passes through different kind of problems. If you find any couples explaining their relation to be perfect and no fights or difference in their choices. As it is already known that every individual has their own choices irrespective of the genders. Agree on every situation irrespective of being right or wrong to indicate that your partner is trying to manage so that no differences take place. You should not compare relationship with others. This should not be the situation. Both the partner should be honest enough and the relationship should be liberal enough to speak the truth. This increases the bonding, shows your partner's care for you, and no one side compromises in the relation. This is one more reason you should not compare your relationship with others.